Hey guys, this is Stanley, and I'll be going over starting a print on the Pantheon HS3. The foundation to a quality print starts with a solid first layer. Let's begin by preparing the bed for cleaning. For safety, put on some gloves, and then wet the surface of the build plate with a cleaning solvent. We recommend using methanol, as it is cost-effective and doesn't leave a residue. You can also use 99% isopropyl alcohol as a safer alternative. Then we wipe the surface clean. We use non-woven cleanroom wipes sold on our web store for their lint-free properties. Next, using a bed prep applicator, an even coating is applied to the bed. The bed prep not only promotes adhesion at high temperatures, but also acts as a release agent once the part cools down. PETG can actually bond too strongly to bare PEI, potentially damaging the bed on part removal. We then reinstall the build plate in the machine, ensuring it is square using the two alignment pins at the end of the bed. Our spool is nearly empty, so we'll open it up to remove it. Our filament dry box has a handy ejection lever at the bottom that you can simply pull on to remove the spool. Load in the fresh spool and feed in the filament. The taper on the entry port at the top of the dry box makes it really easy to feed the filament until it reaches the end of the track. Close up the lid and lock it down with the quarter turn fastener. Lift up the filament elbow and feed into the printhead while depressing the tension lever to open a gap between the rollers, and then replace the elbow back in its holder. On the front screen, navigate to the Actions menu and select the Load macro to start feeding filament through the printhead. After a few seconds, material will be purged out of the nozzle, priming. An advantage of the cleanroom wipes we used earlier are their high temperature resistance. This lets us use the same wipe to clean the tip of the nozzle. Moving to the Print menu, select your print file and start the print. The machine will now perform automatic bed leveling, acquiring a height map of the build plate. Once you see the print head laying down that perfect first layer, you can walk away in confidence.